film dynamics, cut onset and edit, establishing shot, extreme long shot, mid shot, close up, extreme close up, high shot, low shot, handheld, reverse shot, hold, tricking, cutaway, pan, fade up, down, crosses off, POV. That's all I have to, that's the like stuff you need to learn for animation, because you're actually, you are the camera.